I was personally devastated when they tore down the Berlin Wall. Never got over it.